Simon! Hallo, Mr. Simon! Hallo, ho, Mr. Simon! I have had such a terrible time! Ho, Mr. Simon, I was so scared! I was so scared! Ho, Mr. Simon, I have been trapped! I have been trapped for weeks, or at least for some days. Mr. Simon, I thought I would never see you again. But I am here! Yeah! Mr. Simon, Claire, she is quite clever, I suppose, because she found me, I mean... Okay, it may have been her who trapped me in the first place because she is jealous. She knows I'm so pretty and that you secretly love me. Yes, you do. We know, don't we, Mr. Simon? Yes. But she did rescue me in the end. Do you want to guess where I was? I can't hear you guessing. Guess? No, I was not there. No, hi! Oh my god, I was trapped under the computer! Oh, it was awful, Mr. Simon. It was terrible. So I was trapped for days, and if it wasn't for my new sunglasses, you like my new sunglasses, they are so pretty. If it wasn't for them, I may have been dead or blind. But they protected me, and I just had messy hair. But now I have done my hair, and I am pretty again, and I am back. And as soon as I have had a rest, I promise we will do the thing we were doing for you. Is a secret. Shh. Okay, so I no kill you now. Sorry, Hernandez.
I am happy to see you.
Hernandez, he was very upset.
Very upset. I was going to kill you.
He thought I had run away to be with you.
I kill you.
But I had not. I was trapped. I will have nightmares about this. Mr. Simon, go away.
No.
Go away.
Why?
Because this is private.
Why? Okay, I go.
Mr. Simon, will you give me lots of sleepy cuddles so I no have nightmares? Mr. Simon, can I come and sleep with you? Oh, I have to go. I have to go because I hear Claire getting out of the bath. But Mr. Simon, I am well and I am safe and I will sing for you soon. La 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 la! I promise. Okay, Mr. Simon. I love you. Don't tell Claire. Okay. I'm going to rest now and when I am better, we do you the special video. Okay. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mr.